Civil society has a big stake in the decisions that are made in these kinds of meetings and conferences, and unfortunately civil society's voice is not included. What your organization is doing in terms of dissemination of information, dissemination of alternative views, disseminating the issues is absolutely critical, and for way too long these discussions have taken place behind closed doors with very little involvement.